Hey guys, what's up? So I was just like curious and I went over here and upgraded a couple things. Not much, like just the handling, better like ammo for like the swivel guns, or that they can handle better ammo or anything. And a ramming thing in case I ram into people. And I talked to him and was curious to see if anything came up. And Dead Man's Chest. Dead chest treasure. So yeah, I want to do that. just a little bit. Just a little bit. I'm curious. So yeah, just the tiniest bit curious. So here I am.
Ship's graveyard's just around the point. Can't miss it. The men say Abel Owens was aboard one of the doomed vessels. If it's true, you'll find what's left of him here. Scavengers love the graveyard, so be on your guard.
Oh man, we are going explored, guys. Find a way to the opposite side of the cliff. Alright. I have no idea where the hell I'm going, but this honestly looks like fun. We are going along this.
If Abel Owens' ship wrecked around here, they must have been looking for something themselves.
I don't know what I just acquired, but make sure there's nothing there. This is kind of like a ramp, so I assume that means you can climb up this, hopefully. Follow the cracks? Yep, following the cracks. Ooh, back eject, that's what they call it now? Back eject. Oh my gosh. Okay, to the side then. To the side. Oh snap! Look, more ships! Oh my gosh, I love it. Oh, I love exploring this kind of stuff. Explore the ship graveyard.
Another ship. Scavengers.
Let's take care of them, shall we, Connor? Shall we? Oh, Chez.
Put that down!
Piss off! I found it! Tis mine!
Stop!
Ah, hell. Oh, God. I gotta catch this bozo?
Leave me be. I found it!
What you carry is mine!
Oh, yeah. It's mine. Totally mine. Nice. Nobody else's.
Not that easy.
Why should I waste time on you?
It's not yours! Leave me alone!
You think I give a shit? See ya.
Why are you chasing me? I've done nothing wrong.
Stop and give me what I came for.
Yeah, I don't give a shit if you think it's yours. It's mine. Trying to go up these things. It's a bitch! Oh, shit. Oh, this is fun. Oh, sorry. Not interested. Hey, bitch. I'm right behind you.
Some Hector in Owens chasing me!
Don't give a shit! You whore. Hey. Yep. Okay. Boys. I think we have a problem. Oh. jackasses. Guess what? I killed him. Apparently I just needed to kill him. And everybody else would die.
Near the wolves' abode.
Woohoo! We got part of the map. And now we're going to swim in waters that have crashed ships. Makes sense to me. Yeah, I didn't make any fancy progress or completion full synchronization shit. Don't expect impossible things of me, man. Don't expect impossible things of me. If I was trying to do exactly what they wanted, I probably would have lost them. And I would have been at it many times. Woo! Yay! Wonder if anything else popped up. Just curious. I don't see anything else. Alright, we're good. Alright. I can fast travel there though. Because I'm lazy bitch. Just the tiniest bit. Alright. Main quest. Main quest. Main quest. Achilles. Achilles. Man. Do not fall, old man. Do not fall. It was night. Now it's day. So weird.
It is done.
Johnson is dead?
No. He retreated when we destroyed the team.
Then he's not defeated.
Only to hatch some new scheme, I'm sure. You should have killed him.
There was no need.
Time will tell if you speak the truth.
Hopefully.
Radunhagedum! Ganondokon, why are you here? Has something happened?
William Johnson has returned with all the money required to buy our land. He meets with the elders as we speak. I have begged him to resist, but I fear he shall have his way unless you intervene.
How is this possible? We destroyed the tea.
The Templars are nothing if not resourceful. You should have heeded my warning.
Please, you have to stop him.
Of course. Can you tell me where they're meeting?
Well, I guess Connor has learned a lesson. when someone tells you, you should just kill somebody if they're doing bad shit, apparently. All I can do is just be like, oh, take me over there. I'm a lazy bitch. I haven't been in the frontier in a little bit, so I suppose it's the best time to go in there and do whatever frontier thing quest things are in there. I got a horse. There's a trinket over there. Hold on, the main mission is right here? Look, and there's my delivery things. I'm tempted to go and, like... Oh, look, Boston Brawlers! Shit. Ooh, I can fast travel there. I'm tempted. I am, like, literally tempted. Ooh, and there's a letter there. So, I'm gonna try and do some of the stuff before I go to the main mission. Just a lot of loading screens for you guys. I hope you don't mind too much. I figure make my way back up to where the main mission is while doing all this stuff. Why are they all detecting me? This is bullshit. Leave me alone. I should make sure to hunt more. Hello, who are you? There's your letter. Enjoy it. Where am I going now? Well, I think I'll head towards that trinket thingy. Sorry. In a rush. I should probably actually get my horse. That would probably be smart. Trees, trees, trees. Going along, just going along by trees. I don't know where I'm going, I'm just following the trees at the moment. See where they're gonna lead me. Whoa. I don't know where I'm going, not a clue. I kinda want that trinket though. Trinket, and there's redcoats in there. Don't mind me, just passing through. Nothing to worry about. Not at all. Where the hell is this trinket? Is it gonna be, like, hidden somewhere? Because that's pretty far down. No! And you coming back? You coming for me? Kill it! Yeah.
Yama.
Death. Okay, where is it? Hold on. Where the hell could it be? Like, I'm, like, having the worst time trying to see where the hell this thing is. Can't be hidden in the bushes. High up in a tree? No, it's saying down. It's down, so... Is there a cave nearby? Cave. What's this? An elk drink here. Do snares work on... I'll try it. Don't know why I did that, but it would probably not work. Hold on. This goes down. So, is there maybe, like, a way in through here? Maybe. Oh, shit. Ow. No? Come on, there's gotta be... Yes! Yes, 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 yes. Excellent. This is exactly what I needed. This thing has been bugging me for like freaking ages trying to find this damn thing. And now, I finally found it. Is there another way out of here? There must have been, like, two entrances or something. What the hell is this? Oh, I think there's something pissed off near me. Ah, yeah. Hello. There we go. Wolf. Hello. Come at me. Mine. There we go. Well, I feel relatively satisfied. Oh, look, there's another wolf. Somewhere around here. It seems angry. Just a little bit. And another wolf. Did I just kill a whole pack? I think I might have. Just skip that. Alright, let's see. Ooh, brawler. Should definitely see about the brawler thing so I can get into that competition. Hell yeah. Oh! That hair. Oh, that hair. Alright, brawler, brawler, brawler. Need to beat the shit out of a brawler. Do that, because, yeah. There's deer around here. Deer. I can get it some other time, but I want this. I want to beat up this person. At least I'm pretty sure I'm not supposed to kill him. Hello, you me, fight. Here beat first. The shit out of each other. Whoa.
You want a chance? You gotta hit me!
Oh! Beat the shit out of you, son!
You want a chance? You gotta hit me!
Peter Bunyan.
Get Bar hitting me like that.
Oh, won't I? Beat the shit out of him. Beat the shit out of him.
Come on!
I throw the shit and then beat you in the goddamn head. You coming? You coming? I kick you!
You
kick
want
him.
A chance? You gotta hit me!
I'm hitting you! I hit you, I kick you, I do everything to you. Get your ass up and take this fist
right
in
on
your
my
face.
Arse.
Yeah, right on your ass. I'm looting your ass too. Thank you for the money. I'll loot every single one of you bastards. Woohoo! I beat the shit out of them. Thank you for financing me. Let's see. Let's go for this. Yep. Off we go. Bunny! I'm in conquered now. Conquered, man. Conquered. Yep. Mine. My hair. My hair. I need to build up my hunting goods since I basically traded everything. It's only for the best. Na-na-na. Running! Goodness. I would not be able to run anywhere near as much as I make Connor do. I'd be lucky to run like a block. Anything more than that, and yeah, it's not gonna end well. Wait, those are sheep, aren't they? Yeah, they're sheep. I can't kill them. Connor never, Oi! 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 Animals! Animals I want to kill! Mine.
Yama.
Woo! There's enemies around this area. Around the person that I need to give the goddamn letter to. Lovely. How the hell does that work? Jackasses. Well, I guess the only thing I can do is run right up and... and run! And I'm out of here. Alright, next stop. That boy. Oh man. Why is it always gotta be raining? Give me my hair. I need to get something more than just hair. I need to get, like, everything. Na na na. Rabbit's foot. Where's some of the big game? Like, I would love to have some of them attack me some more. Holy shit! Oi! Whoa! Hey! Come here, you son of a bitch. Okay. Dear. do it for the deer since I already killed it? It's bullshit. Complete and utter bullshit. I should be able to use them. I heard something make a weird noise. I have no idea what the hell it was, though. Hello! Don't know who the hell you are, but here's a letter. How do you know you're giving the letter to the right person? Like, I wanna try that one again. I have to try and keep up with the goddamn animal, which didn't turn out well last time, but we can only hope I got better, which isn't completely, possible, but I want to get this thing. I want to get it so bad. Apparently it has that perfect fur or something or whatever the hell. Was that like a bird or something? Or an elk? What the hell made that soin? No! Come back! Elk! I should have ran more. If I had my horse, I'd be able to keep up with it. Okay, this is getting sketchy. Alright. Oh, enemies. Go to hell. I just want to catch this damn panther thing, or whatever the hell it is. Bobcat. Come on. It's trees! Don't be stopped by a tree, Connor. It's disappointing. That sounded like a big animal as well. Oh! There we go. Bobcat!
Yama.
Alright, I gotta interact with the clues. Interact with the clues. So I can find this damn thing again. Ah. Here's some clues. At least I'm pretty sure it's clues. No. That's not the bobcat I'm looking for. There's another clue over here. Whoa! Holy shit! You startled me there, buddy! Nope! That was exciting. Somebody just shoot something? I think it did. Yay, we found some unique bob tracks. Bobcat tracks. Here we go. Some more unique bobcat tracks. No! Run! Run, run. We gotta be faster, Connor. We gotta be faster. Last time we were on a horse and we did shit. our horse kept getting stuck on shit. Oh god. Oh god. I want to catch this damn thing. I want to catch this damn thing so bad. No! Come back! Come back! No! Aw, oh, you freaking... Come here, you little putty cat. Where the hell did it go? I'm going to get this elk. No! It got away! God damn it. Let's see. Let's go there and I can work up the other side. Talk to some frontiersmen maybe as well. Get some frontiersmen tasks going. I wonder how many tasks there are for like the hunting society and like everything else. The bobcat thing is just a bitch. It really is. Hey, did I talk to these frontiersmen before about the one that was like the boy who cried wolf mission or something?
It stands upright as a man, but its whole body is covered in a thick pelt. Its gait is slow and lurching. I've seen it with my own two eyes. It's clever. Always at a distance, or with something between us, like it knows where I'm gonna be before I get there. Things go missing where it goes, that much is certain. All manner of trinket. It took a man's prize buck antlers clear off his cabin wall. Takes kills out of traps too, wrenching them open with his big mitts. Somebody should find it and bring back its head for the whole world to see.
What is it, like Sasquatch? Oh yeah, Sasquatch. Sasquatch! Where is it, supposedly? Oh man, are you kidding? It's all the way up there. Oh, there's another... How did I not see that before? God, I'm an idiot. Shit. That's kind of far. There's a fast travel station. Yes! Hell yeah! I'll take the goddamn fort and then I'll go for the Sasquatch. That way I can go plenty of times against the bobcat with how many times I keep failing. Alright, how the hell do I get out of this place again? Nah, over here. Time to claim this fort mine. It's pretty far away. But it'll make shit so much easier by claiming it. Just go in, kill every son of a bitch. Is that a fox? Oh my gosh, you're so adorable, fox! No! Come back, forest creatures! Oh, you're so adorable! I want to keep you! I want to pet you and keep you, please! So goddamn adorable. I'm an animal lover. just a little bit, even though I kill them in this game. Oh, we're back in Black Creek. Goody. Now I need to get closer to the fort. To the fort. Hey, guess what I'm doing? I'm stealing your horse. Get out of the way, Elk. Jeez. How annoying. Follow the path, the yellow brick road. Yellow brick road, the yellow brick road. Guess what, gents? I'm coming to kill you all. Hello, boys. Seriously?
No, you just...
You seriously, they closed the doors? Alright, they closed the doors. So I must find another way in so that I might kill them. Right over here should be good. A very conveniently placed huge ass tree. Honestly. Hello.
Let me out of
time to kill everyone. They thought they could keep me out with freaking doors. What's wrong with you? Ow. Gents, please contain yourselves. Let me get over here and get to this bad boy. Hello, gent. Hello, boys. You think you can get away? Kicked him in the goddamn wall. Hello! Just run around and kill every son of a bitch. Woo! Boom! I do love my, I don't even know what the hell it's called, but it's just a goddamn freaking, like, rock on the end of a stick, and it's beautiful. Oi, boys. Gents. I do believe it's been a good day. Alright. Light her up. He's not gone. Oh. That turned out nicely.
I think I can hit him.
How did that go for you, son? How did that go for you? I still don't know where I am, so I can easily pull this flag on down. And I have myself another fast travel, bitch. Still, where the hell are we getting these flags from? Seriously. Did Achilles already have them backed up when he met Betsy Ross or something? Betsy Ross or whatever? Like, that's the question here, man. Woohoo! Go away! We win! I suggest getting rid of a lot of tree branches that lead into the fort. Woohoo! I want to try that one. Oh, shit! A chest. Is it up? Or down? Hold on. If I click on it, at least I'm pretty sure it'll tell me if it's up or down. Yes, it's saying up. Haha! There! Using it to my advantage. Give me goods. Hey. Give me the monies. The monies, the monies, the monies. Woohoo! Alright, where the hell am I going? Over here. Oh, shiz. No! I was ready to pull out my thing and whack it. Oh man. Don't know what the hell I'm doing. But I want to find Sasquatch's hideout. Because that sounds kind of cool. The rabbits make such adorable noises. And the elk just wants to get away. Find the Sasquatch hideout! Whoa, what's with this? Unusual footprint found. Search narrowed. So, somewhere around here? I mean, it seems like a good place. You know, as any. Just nice and slowly. This seems like a good place for Sasquatch to hide. It's a nice little cave. Some nice little places. Ooh. There's stuff over here. And a bench. Oh, Sasquatch. You're just a very hairy man, aren't you? Yeah. He's got a bed and shit. Hello. You Sasquatch.
Hello. You're the chap that was down the hill, yes. Welcome. Care for a leg of venison?
Oh, maybe he's very kind.
I have some lovely wine, if you like. A Bordeaux.
No, thank you. Who are you and what is this place?
I'm just a man and this is my home. Doesn't look like much from the outside, but that's sort of the point. Not much of a people person.
The locals Aww. Think you are a demon of some sort.
Is that what they're saying now? Probably frustrated on account of my naughty little habit. I take things. I know it's wrong, I do, but I just can't help myself.
Kleptomaniac.
Thing is, I like my privacy. If I gave you some coin, might you keep my home a secret? I'd be much obliged.
He's a kleptomaniac. that's his problem. You poor guy. I wonder if there's medication for that. And just be like, okay. Here's some medicine for that impulsiveness that you got there, man. Poor guy. Oh man, it's foggy. What the hell am I gonna do now? Ooh, there's a trinket right there. And if I pan a little closer, I can fast travel and save myself some distance. My lazy ass. So lazy. Just so lazy. Just the tiniest bit. How many trinkets do I have? Do I have enough for peg leg yet? It's always so hard to tell. Alright, let's see here. Peg leg trinket. Off of this away. It's very pretty though. Like, this is just beautiful. I wish that I lived in an area like this. The only problem with me living in an area like this though is bugs. I cannot stand the creepy crawlies. I really can't. So, yeah. My downfall. Can't stand the creepy crawlies. Is this a cave up here? Can't tell. No. Okay. I thought maybe it was like underground, like the other stuff. It's showing up a little bit, but. I need to get up somewhere? Probably. Yeah, I definitely need to get up somewhere. Because now I'm just getting further away. Oh my gosh, I'm like sinking through the ground. Alright, how am I supposed to do this then? Alright. Man, these sheer cliffs. Like, seriously. Can't do a goddamn thing. Up. Jeez. Come on. Climb. Climb, man. Climb. Alright, No. Alright, yes. Up this way. Okay. There must be a way across. There must be. There seriously has to be a way to get across. It's saying right there. Get up here. Alright. is this? Is there like a cave somewhere around here? I'm hearing like something sparkling. Like literally sparkling. Yes, there it is. Oh god. How the hell am I not dead? Okay. Oh. What the hell? Is that like a delayed death or something? That was weird. Completely and totally weird. Okay, so I kind of know where it is. It's just a matter of getting to it. Seriously, how are you supposed to get it? That's the question. Maybe this way? Maybe there's some way of climbing down that's along this way that wasn't on the other? I don't know. Okay. Oh my gosh! What the hell? I just wanted to hang. I didn't want to walk right off the damn thing. Good lord. Come on. Connor, I am sure you know better than to just run off a cliff, because I sure didn't want you to do that. Holy shit. Okay, let's try this again. And maybe not die this time? Just, you know, suggestion. Let's not die. Okay. Okay, it's right around here. Alright. Is there any way of climbing down? Come on. Okay. Let's see, where is it? Where is it? Down that way. Is there any way to climb down? Oh shit. That's scary. Okay, climb down anyway. Whoa. Maybe. I don't know how all this would work. At all. Would I be able to... Kinda looks impossible. Where is that, like, hole from? Nope! Yeah. Shit. Okay, is there like a hole somewhere where I can get at the other end? No, wait. Wait. There. I'm pretty sure there. Can I climb that? Maybe get over there and shimmy my way around? If you would just climb the goddamn tree, Connor. Thank you. Okay, okay. Alright. No, that's not gonna work. Okay, maybe go around? Come on, up. Stop freaking with me, Connor. Okay, okay, hold on. Hold on. No. Go down this way. I'm pretty sure I can. Hold on. Come on. Down we go. Down the crack. We can do this. Alright. Right over here. Pretty sure leads to the trinket. Quite possibly. Maybe. Hopefully. Come on. Yes! Yes, 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 yes! Yes! Sweet! Oh, man. That was just... I had my very stupid moments. My very, very stupid moments. Oh, man. Oh, man, I think I'm gonna call it here, guys. So, yeah. Rate, comment, subscribe. I would really appreciate the feedback. And, yeah. See you guys later.